one day on the radio when I was sick. Guitar man with that bright blues lick. It sounded like the blues, but it didn't bring you down. I remember how I was kind of feeling low, but after hearing that song, oh, get up and go. It had a catchy tune and it made everything alright. I was sitting at my desk with other work to do, but by my guitar strumming lick or two, and all of a sudden the blues sounded like boogie.
If you can't get it on video camera, get it on the phone. Look at that. 15:54. I've been wanting to catch that little train through here for months. I bet ain't nothing in there but paper.
Kind of paper?
Papermill paper. Well, it's that right there got something in it. It ain't paper.
You reckon?
If it is, it's 70 thing.
Yeah, I got you.
I had to be careful what I say, because if I post this, I'll have to block the video. The soundtrack. Say fuck or something like that. You know, it's gonna... I'm caught by ditch or something.
Yeah. It's a grim, the Grinch.
I know, there's some neat graffiti on some of these cars. I mean, there's some talent out there that's unreal. It's just, you know, spray paint ain't cheap neither.
You're right.
Spray paint is not cheap. And son, I've seen auto hauler cars where the whole freaking side would be painted.